Eastern Avenue, right by I-95 on the eastbound side. You have a tractor trailer that overturned that was coming northbound 95 to go eastbound on Eastern Avenue. And they've got two tow trucks here ready to try and upright that vehicle. Fire department still remains on the scene. The problem is traffic-wise. If you're coming out of the city trying to go towards Baltimore County, they are going to detour you at Kane Street. As we get more information on this crash, we'll update your reporting live in Sky Team 11. I'm Captain Roy Taylor.
All right.